Because I know you, I mean, Helios is a huge group, and you might not have seen each other because, as per the detail I received, even from Helios HR, the group HR, some of you have not may have not seen each other. So this is a team. What we are going to work for 2 days and get to know sometimes each other with a couple of activities. What we are going to do as a team. And once you go back to your respective department or the silos in your business, department. So how you implement this in real life? I mean, no point of what we learn here if you don't really implement it. So the whole objective here, get back to your seat after the session and see how am I going to implement. Can I change myself? Can I adapt myself, my adaptation to the team, or can I change my team the way I need or to achieve whatever the objectives we are planning to do? So we'll get a better idea about how we can do these things. And the first day I'll be taking you all through the personality type, what you all need to bring into your life if you are playing in a group. Okay, so this is a 2 day session in the sense 9 to 12 we'll be taking today and tomorrow. So the first day we will be focusing, right? We all will be focusing individually. We need to talk to each other, and we'll be focusing. If I'm planning to enter into a team, if I'm trying to go join to another department, if I'm trying to join another team, internal maybe, external maybe, whatever, what type of personality I should have? How am I going to adapt myself into that particular personality? What type of skills, capacities, and the competencies I should have to get into this? So those things I'll be discussing. We can discuss today. So tomorrow, I will see if we can get some more additional time today. Also, we can start how we build up teams, right, within your organization. So if you're in a particular team right now, so can we see any changes? So can we see any improvements with whatever we do? So those things we'll be discussing today. So and if I really take you all on these area-wise, the topic-wise, so the teamwork and collaboration is a buzzword. මේක ඇත්තටම මේ teamwork and collaboration කියන වචනේ. Now it has become a buzzword in the industry. Okay, now the people say I'm in a team and we are collaborating well, but when we really look into their life, they are not in a team and they are just acting as passengers. Mama samahara vachana, the passengers kiyana vachana, samahara vachana, I mean, kids are not here because I'm into the corporate sector for last 22 years, working for top leading companies in Sri Lanka. Group of companies in Sri Lanka in senior management position, and I'm into my own driving teams right now. So with that experience, we'll be sharing. And y'all are not kids, no anyone under 18, right? Anyone under 18? Can y'all, right? I don't think so. No one, right? HR, no one will be there under 18, right? Miss Dulari, will there be anyone under 18? No, right?
No, nobody.
Okay. So no, because you know why I was asking this. I should be comfortable in coming up with certain examples and certain words what you all use in the corporate life. Otherwise, I don't want to make it kind of, I mean, team building, there are enough and more theories. There are enough and more, I mean, cases we can bring. It's not what we are going to discuss today. This is a purely a practical session where I need it. It is not a one-way session, ladies and gentlemen, and y'all, because you're working for a group of company. I mean, it's a huge conglomerate in Sri Lanka, and the teams that are inside your company, even in one silo, right? It's huge. It's huge. So how you, I mean, your experience in this team-based culture, day in and day out. So this is what we are going to talk about. So I need your inputs, and I'm just here not to present, not to train, but to facilitate you all just to develop your skills into a different dimension to change yourself, to adapt your team and work more effectively inside your team. So this is what the whole objective, and HR has taken a great initiative. I should thank the HR once again to take this, because this is one of the lacking area. And also at the latter part, which means tomorrow afternoon, we'll be finishing by 12 tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll be taking at the latter part the remote teams. Remote teams, how are you all going to manage the remote team? Even I'm struggling right now in certain cases, because in my certain community meetings, okay, when we don't have physical connections, face-to-face connections, one-to-one touch, it is so difficult to manage. And I will share how am I managing that difficulty with all these things, because especially when it comes for dealing with the generation X, early part of generation X, I'm talking about the people who were born in late 60s, 70s and early 80s, Gen X, right? They are not into technical perspectives. Their technology touch is very limited. So when you are dealing with them, especially when it comes for a new normal condition, what we are facing right now in a remote team management, pretty challenging. I know for sure there may be managers and assistant managers, even maybe I am not quite sure about the top seniors here, and you might face the same challenge. And what area we can do the remote team management, and what area we need to make sure the hybrid version of the remote and the physical combination. So we'll be talking tomorrow, because that is one of the emerging trend due to the present condition of the market. So that area also we'll be looking at tomorrow. So, right. So are you all there with me? Gentlemen, ladies, do you all want me to continue 100% in English or mix? Kohomada honda? Ogolanta mama mix language ekin yannada 100% English yannada? Mata request ekak aave combination ekakin yannai kiyala. Can I continue both English and Sinhala? Ugulum king enno ne team, come on, Tharindu, you are there, Tharindu, can you hear? I'll be picking certain names, huh? Teams na, teams practice karan bhai apita me ekkin ekkina katha karan.
I think it's better.
Huh?
Combination is better.
Combination is better. Is that Tharindu or Anushka?
Tharindu.
Okay, Tharindu. Anushka?
I think better.
Combination is better.
Yeah.
Dinesh Eknayaka. Dinesh? Dinesh, are you there? Mene meka thamai team wala thiyena de ekama prashna remote team management ekata thiyena tha prashna. Dinesh?
Combination.
Combination is okay. Combination ek okay.
Yeah.
But the remote teams are the appeared after them. Now y'all may face sometimes the background noises. Now, last Friday we did a session for a manufacturing plant, okay, manufacturing company that was a remote. Some people were struggling to switch on their mic because so much of noises, but somehow they were managing while they are working. So these things are there, and also sometimes, okay, there may be technical issues. Even sometimes I might face the technical issues like the signal jam and all these things, because I'm just facing it to one of the main road here. So there may be signal jams sometimes when VIP vehicle goes there, you know, right? They jam everything and go. So that is the reason. So those may be there. So those disturbance also we need to overcome when it comes to the remote team management. So this is also a remote team. So we are managing a remote team today. Now we have a huge team today. So that is the difference. Now we have a huge team. Now for the moment we have 33. So sometimes he might take you into smaller groups and get you into a couple of activities. Okay, so we need to ready by then. So when we, I will just brief. When I take you, mostly not today, tomorrow. If I take you all into a group, and that group is with the purpose of getting whatever we learn into reality. Okay, whatever we learn into reality. And sometimes you might come across with people whom you have not talked to each other earlier, not even seen, not even talked, not even heard their name, right? How you can get to know each other? How you can, quickly how you can get to know each other, and how to build the relationship, the rapport with the team members, how you gel with the team and get the team activities going to go for the target. So those things will be there. So just keep your time for that, and make this 2.5 hours to 3 hours time is fully productive, and think, okay, that your mindset, you make your mindset ready to get something from here and implement into the organization. Otherwise, no point, because what we really have seen in most of our training, we see the people implement. I know ඔගලන්ට මේක ඉගෙන ගන්න හැම එකම implement කරන්න බෑ. ඒකට සමහරවල් team වලින් එලියට යන්න සිද්ධ වෙනවා. So this is the reality. Okay? Now when you try to implement, sometimes 100% team එකෙන් එලියට යන්න බැරිලා ඔයාලට වෙනම team එකක් create කරගන්න. This is the reality. So I will tell you all scenarios like that also. I think whatever you learn, just try to bring and change your team, adapt your team into a positive direction. So this is the whole objective of this. Right. So before I take y'all through this, right? What do you mean by a team? Are you in a team? First of all, tell me, are you in a team? Are y'all in a team? Okay. I'll pick a name. Asanka. Are you in a team? Asanka?
Yes.
Yes, super. What is the team you are into?
Club.
Your line is breaking. Okay, line again. Break it off, sir. Mokadu are in a team again.
Cricket club.
Wow, company the?
Company. Single service.
Ah, okay. Single service. Okay. Single service ke cricket team ke dinne?
No, I. Venom.
Weekend ekak ahanne wade.
Oh.
Ah, okay. So, was single service ekak team ekak nadda? Team ekak nadda?
Eka division me matches walata yanawa, echchala thamai. Annual thiyena matches walata
yanawa. Api cricket amathaka karoth mukuth vena monakath company team ekak nadda? Amaya Hills Candy.
Yeah.
Okay. එතකොට මේ දමිත් මේ දවස්වල team effort එක තියෙනවද? ඔයා ඉන්නවද මොනාර team එකේ?
It means apart from the hotel team.
Okay. No, I mean whatever.
For the moment, the full time I am in the team of Amaya Hills. Where in the operation of the Amaya Hills, as a team we are doing that. But time matters a lot to go for the things for the moment.
Another team, outside. So what is your designation?